Hello and welcome to Quarantine with Svetlana. So today I'm doing like a little bit public service announcement, but this is going out to all the men who are stuck here in Marbella. We've been in quarantine for a few days now. I don't know what day it is because I've lost track of that. But it's been a few days and this is for the men who are stuck in their apartments with their girlfriends. Yeah, because something's gonna start happening very soon and you might start to really freak out. Now, what's gonna happen is your girlfriend is gonna start to look very, very different to how you normally see her, yeah? Maybe she's gonna start to look like she have the alopecia, like the hair is falling out, or she's gonna be bald in one eye and her lips are going to shrink in size and she's gonna start to have wrinkles that you never noticed before. Now, the most important thing, guys, yeah, is don't panic. Don't panic because it's gonna freak her out. You need to pretend it's not happening because trust me, when she's looking in the mirror, she's gonna be freaking out that she's stuck in her house and she cannot do anything to fix herself. So, for example, if you're having lunch with your girlfriend and like her nail gets flicked off and it like hits you in the face, this kind of thing, just, you know, pretend you didn't notice and pick it up and throw it on the floor, yeah? Or if you're like having dinner and you're drinking soup because that's all you have left because you fucked up your panic buying, then her eyelash might fall into the soup and it's really gross, but you're gonna pretend that you didn't notice that and just change the subject and carry on with your day. Yeah, because if you don't and you start telling her like, ew, you kind of react to her, she's gonna get very freaked out and then the tension in your house gonna build, and trust me, you don't wanna be stuck in your house for the next, I can say, probably month like that. So stay strong, stay, don't worry because everything can be fixed. Yeah, as soon as we come out of lockdown, everybody will be rushing to the hairdresser, rushing to the plastic surgeon, everything will be lifted back up, pumped back up, hair back up, and she's gonna look totally normal again. So don't panic and don't freak her out, yeah, because trust me, she's gonna be freaking out enough, okay? So thank you very much for listening. Have a good day.